Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage. I've been out of the loop for a couple of days because I'm not feeling well. I had the worst sore throat ever, and coughing, and just horrible. I took some Robitussin, I think the overnight one by mistake, and when I tell you I was almost comatose, I mean, that stuff knocks you out. So I won't be taking any more of that. I couldn't get out of the bed. My husband kept trying to get me up to get something to eat. And I just could not get it together to get out of the bed. I went to bed about 6 o'clock and I couldn't get it together. So in any event, I had to wind up taking this. And then it's another issue. That's why I've got to get on the healthy track, because everything says if you have diabetes and hypertension, you have to watch out what you're taking. So I took this anyway because I was just feeling like crap. I just needed to be able to get it together just to get out of the house. So I did take this, and I'm just hoping and praying with my fingers crossed that things are going to work out for the best and I'm not going to have any adverse reaction to it. Any event, I just wanted to go over a couple of things. This coupon, I think you like them on Facebook, Nivea. And it's $2.50. This is going to be beneficial to you next week on the 10th at Walgreens. Yes, Walgreens and I have gotten a divorce. We filed last week and the paperwork came through. So we are officially divorced. But we're going to be divorced with benefits. So on occasion, I will go back there to get a deal. But I'm finding that I have to go out to at least Nassau County, Suffolk County. In the city, it's just not going to work for me because they don't have the prices, the same prices, not in a city as they are on Long Island. Okay, so this you want to do, I think they're going to be 2 for $7. This, if you like their page on Facebook, you can get 2 of the coupons. Just hit the back button and it'll let you print twice. So they're going to be on sale 2 for $7, I think, on the 10th. And then after, with the $2.50 off, you're going to wind up paying $2 for 2 and then get back $2 register reward. I know I did a video about, that's another thing too. I'm one of these people that likes to protect or maintain my privacy on the internet. I think as Americans, we give out too much information. That's just my thoughts. When I deal with France and Germany and I'm shipping things to them, if anybody has ever dealt with those two countries, you understand that they do not play when it comes to privacy in the internet. I mean, it is like a lockdown. You can get but a certain amount of information and that's it. So, but the thing is that when you, a lot of these coupons, you have to accept the application. And if you read what it says that anything that you've made public on your profile, this application has access to. So I know this has been gone over in the news and what have you. But I just want to make people aware that when you accept these apps, you are accepting the fact that these people are accessing all your information and all your friends' information. So now what you can do, what I've done in the past, is when it's one of the ones that I absolutely want and I can't find it coupon anywhere else, you can go back in after you accept the application on your left hand column. Once you click, if you have the new page, you click on home at the top right, you go to the left bottom screen and you will see a list of your applications. At that point, you can click on it to have it removed. So if you do it to get the coupon and you don't want to continue to give them your information, you can absolutely remove them from your like. Now, do they store all the information they've already gotten? That I don't know. If I do it, I do it immediately. So, but I'm just not one to do, you know, so much, giving so much information out. Why am I getting a blur? Is that my fingers? I feel like crap. I thought I was going to be able to show you on my page, but unfortunately, if you see my glare in there, yes, I look a hot mess. I feel a hot mess, and I know I look a hot mess. The Facebook for the iPad is different than your desktop, and I thought it would be the same. Okay, I don't know. Probably, I guess maybe about a month or so ago, I did my fingers in the way. Sorry about that. I did the PNG. I purchased 30 and get back a $10 gift card, and I called their telephone number, and I asked them the number that they had listed. I asked them if I needed to have $30 in purchases after couponing, and the person said, yes, absolutely, you will not get it unless you have $30 after couponing. Well, I paid probably, if you go back, I don't remember what it was, but I paid pennies on the dollar. I paid nowhere near $30 for after couponing. And it generated the slip for the rebate. I filled it out and sent it in anyway. I said, what have I got to lose? I'm just supposed to just stay up. So I filled it out, and lo and behold, it came. So you can't always listen to what one person says about something, because I certainly did get the $10 back from that P&G rebate. It came in the mail yesterday. So that's about it. I'm probably getting ready to head back to bed. Horrible, horrible. And the weather is crappy here. So that's about it. I think I wanted to go over something else I wanted to talk about, but I can't remember at this particular point. But anyway, take care. Be blessed. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.